here at the Big E on Sunday, October 2nd. Thank goodness it's not raining. Got lucky. It's a little breezy, a little chilly. This is the last day though. They're getting a lot of money for donuts and stuff. I gotta see what the deal is. The Midway. Steak sandwich, Italian sausage. 15 dollars for a steak sandwich. That shit looks good. It's just looking good. Damn, all food. Lots of food. Little teddy bears with their names. And then they got the boy bears. Inside the building. So that's cool. They got a big ass warehouse in case it rains. Anyway, I'm not gonna run this video for hours and hours, but I'm gonna be at the Eastern States today for a little while. Beef jerky, all natural. Joint pain. Jewelry. Those pretty cool lamps. Yeah, those lamps are pretty cool. Excuse me. The carpets. See, now we can go in to the next door. See, there's doors of all these different buildings. This has got farm animals, I guess. All different animals.
Hey, baby.
Wow. Oh my God. There's a whole lot of bacon right there. Ducks. But they got the little chickens over here. Holy McNuggets. That's pretty cool. Another warehouse. They had horses running around in here. A horse show, I guess. So all kinds of human maggots here today. Let's go down to the near the rides. The Midway. So lots to do here at the Big E. it. Today's the last day. Oop, I found some pancakes. I haven't had breakfast yet. Need some coffee and shit. They want a lot of money, man. $10 for everything. But there's a Subway here. Holy cow, a Subway.